I'm Jeff Childers. I'm the creative director here at Andretti Autosport. I've got two big hats that I wear. The creative director is the first one, but the equal and most important is the production manager. The type of stuff we produce, it's kind of anything and everything from, you know, individual race cars, the smallest decal, you know, 3-4 inches that just goes on the side of the nose, smaller investment, all the way up to, you know, a primary wrap for, you know, a car that has to be done in 24 hours. The cars are just, again, just the tip of the iceberg. We've got 10 53-foot semi-trucks that get rewrapped every year, and ONYX really helps with, you know, from the design all the way to taking that design into the RIP software. You know, I can really break down how I'm setting up the panels. It's really important all the way from small decals, just how the crop marks are set up and how many logos I can fit across a certain media, all the way up to the big transporters and banners and wall wraps and things like that. Again, it's all about taking care of our investors, our clients, the people that invest in the race team, that we can put our best foot forward and make the cars, the transporters, the smallest little decal that goes on the nose of a car to, you know, the suites at the Indy 500. We need to make sure that all that looks the best, and ONYX really helps us control all that. As a creative director, I need to know that what I'm designing, what I'm showing to the clients is what they're gonna get. That's what my output, that's what the race cars are gonna look like on track. So ONYX does a good job of managing those color profiles for all the different media we use. So I can print blue on 5 different materials, and that blue is going to look the exact same on all 5. That's key. That's big. ONYX has really helped my job to take care of our sponsors, and by having something that is efficient, it's quick, it's easy to use, it makes myself feel better, feel more confident about what we're producing, and everybody else knows that, hey, the graphics department, they're dialed in, whatever it is, we can produce it and we'll get it to look right. You know, I've been in this industry for, you know, 15 plus years, and I feel like ONYX has always been the industry standard. My experience, you know, being a production manager, ONYX has always been the number one most recommended software. I've been in multiple shops where I've used kind of the out-of-the-box RIP software, and it doesn't have the full capabilities that ONYX provides.